Hi friends, let's study UCP 600 Article 24 Part 2 Road, Rail or Inland Waterway Transfer Document. Please read this video or watch this video in tandem with the Part 1. Let's start. A road transport document must appear to be original for consignor or shipper or bear no marking indicating for whom the document has been prepared. It means it should be for the shipper. Shipper means exporter or consignor. He is also exporter. Or bear no marking. But if it's for the transporter, then that document is not allowed. Many a times we get the documents which are for transporter. So those are not allowed at all. Those should be for consignor, shipper, exporter means basically beneficiary. Or bear no marking. Then next. A rail transport document marked duplicate will be accepted as original. Remember, this applies only for railway transport document and not for any other document like road, rail, inland waterways, etc. Only railway duplicate word is allowed. Last part of B sub-article. A rail or inland waterway transport document will be accepted as original whether marked as an original or not. It means, even if it is not marked as original word, then also it can be accepted as original. This is for rail or inland waterway only, not for any other transport document. Next, in absence of any indication on the transport document as to the number of originals issued, the number presented will be deemed to constitute a full set. It means, if it is not written on the transport document as to how many originals have been issued, the number of originals which the beni presents will be taken to be granted that these are the only originals issued. Then D sub-article. For more videos, you can follow our paid version. For paid version, you can WhatsApp us on this number. The videos are shared with you on drive, and then once you have downloaded, then you can watch them without internet. You can keep them for lifetime. See here, these videos of CDCS are not only important for your exams, but throughout your career in trade finance, these videos would be useful to you. You can also download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, test question banks with explanations, job openings directly on your mobiles. You can follow us on Facebook on this link. Now, how many videos are there? See here, ISBP, it's 76 videos. In fact, daily or monthly new updations are done. UCP, 57 videos. General videos means other than all these UCP, ISP, ISBP, URR and EUCP, 55 videos. Then EUCP, 12 videos. URR 27 videos, ISP 67 videos. Now remember one thing, all these videos cover the latest versions of all these 5 things, basically 5 books. To be more precise, ISBP 745, UCP 600, EUCP 1.1, URR 725 and ISP 98. As and when the editions are changed, the videos are changed accordingly, so you need not worry about that. Also, there are 500 plus questions with explanations and correct answers. Sir, explanations are very important so that you understand why the answer is whatever it is given. It also includes doc check case studies similar to that of in-basket and standalone and simulation exercises. Plus, real-time solutions are given on WhatsApp. Also, you have practice tests available on the app. So you can try that also. First thing you need to do is WhatsApp on this number to get the paid version, because on this app you will be needing internet, and if you take the paid version you don't need any internet. So keep studying, keep watching.